Mental health and coaching app BetterUp announcing it's hit a $100 million run rate and is expanding more into Europe with an 80% increase in its customers in the past year. The startup was valued at over $1.7 billion as of its $100 million funding round in February, signing on international companies including BP and Dyson to offer its coaching and mental health services and help employees navigate hybrid work and the pandemic. We spoke to BetterUp CEO Alexei Robichaud.
We see demand continuing to increase. And we do believe we'll continue to see, you know, triple digit growth in the years to come as more and more organizations are wrapping up digital transformations and now starting to look at people and cultural transformations that can sit on top of that to really drive performance and inclusion for decades to come.
And Robichaud is optimistic that this pace of growth will continue as they open up the company's first European offices.
My outlook is that we're actually at the start of a 10-year growth trajectory as we are really going through this awakening in society. And what we see is companies are sprinting to reorganize work, to redesign work in this new post-pandemic world that's more hybrid in nature.
BetterUp appointed Prince Harry as its chief impact officer. So we expect to see more work from the royal in spreading the word about mental health. Julia Boorstin for CNBC's Tech Check.